Gage reunited after 13 years, ladies and gentlemen, you're seeing here tonight.